Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Al Alverado. And let's not forget our own Justin Rogers.